one technically of E3?
Yes. It would have been Tuesday morning, I believe.
Day one of E3. I wake up. My nice bed, had a nice sleep, you know. The boys are up.
The boys are up.
The boys are awake. I look at my phone, right? I'm a bit cranky, didn't get much sleep. My fault.
Yeah, you were pretty cranky that day, I'll tell you what.
We'll say my fault. But I looked at my phone, right, and I see this tweet from Microsoft. It was, I think it was a promoted tweet, and it was something about, you know, it's all about the games. It kind of pitched it as, you know, it's games, you know, they're after the conference, they had the whole thing of, like, you know, it's... We're centering on as a gaming console. We're moving forward on the entertainment for video games and blah blah blah. Anyway, they put this picture out, and it's a picture of like a bunch of Xbox One games that you would like have if you were looking on a shelf. But I got really mad when I looked at that because my point was like they don't physically have that many games in terms of a lineup where. They don't have that many individual games. Like there was like 13 or 14 or 15 like Xbox One like games look like they stacked next to each other. And I got really mad because I don't think it could physically exist in this world. No one has a library like that. And so I guess I took it literally, to which the boys were not
the boys.
The boys over here. They did that not, was the boys they did not right agree there. With me. And
I don't think that was a not a green thing. That was more hot. So, why are you so upset, Alexander?
That was such a long story as well. Like, I mean, you could have condensed that picture. So small.
Show him the picture.
I don't have it.
It's on the fucking drawer. It's on the thing.
I want to see it. I want to see this picture.
It's, let me find it real quick.
Twitter.com/Microsoft?
It's just, it's probably a slap to the face. It's like, hey, look at all the games that you can't buy right now because they don't exist. But we're going to do that at some point. Why the fuck do I need to know that? Why'd you don't you have
care?
Shit.
Why'd you care, though?
Why do I care? Because I see this in my Twitter feed.
There's another one buried. Oh. There's another one that's buried. Did you see this one?
What does it say?
Oh, no.
There's no better time to start your collection.
Look at that. Look at that shit.
Look at those games.
You might as well put that one up.
That sounds like...
I want to find the original one that you got mad at.
There's a lot of these.
The original one that you got upset about
should be around here. Yeah, this is all E3 stuff.
Jesus.
Come on.
Oh, wait, it's right around here.
There it is. Ooh. All
right,
ooh.
Here, just show that. Crop it up or whatever.
There's not that many Xbox One games. Okay, I get it.
Dude, I woke up, I saw that, I got mad. Because it's like, hey, look at what
we're doing. Don't do the bottom part.
Look at what we're gonna do in the future.
Yeah.
At some point in time. Now we're focusing on games on our gaming console. We're even gonna remove the Kinect. We're gonna sell it for you through 400 without
the Kinect.
That's
the picture there. Super
honestly, like I don't think the problem is for me. I just want to play games. I don't care about any of this stuff.
Well, good
like
thing,
if I saw
because
that,
Xbox tweeted games.
Oh,
and they have bunches of them. They have bunches of them next.
Whee! Xbox are the guys.
I guess some people like got an error message that they were banned, and now everyone in chat is freaking out. That
everybody
they all
got that message at the same time. I guess I don't know
what.
Everyone got banned spooked. I guess.
It's okay, nobody got banned, it was just a test.
It's just a fire test.
Just wanted to see how everyone would react.
This is a science experiment.
That was pretty weird.
Anyway, let's move on.
They really need to put like someone just had an asterisk amount of games available by 2015.
But the thing is, I could have that many games.
If
I bought like 5 copies of Dead Rising and I had copies of
Dead
the
Rising
Metal Gear demo.
Let's be realistic here.
That's not even first party. Excuse me.
I think it's doable.
I don't think it's doable.
Sorry, Jordan, what were you saying?
And I don't think it's right.
Could always have those cases there as placeholders.
It's like me having a company, right? And it's like you know, a phone company, and I have like a lineup of 10 generations of phones as a picture. Like, look, none of these are available, but one day you could have.
But look at it this way: if I own, like, say, fucking Dasani water,
mm-hmm.
why would I promote just one bottle when I could promote 15 bottles? You know what I mean? I could take this one bottle that I have.
Right.
And I could replicate speech. I could replicate it in Photoshop multiple times.
On a white background.
That makes sense.
On a white background. So it looks like I have a ton.
That makes sense. What would be more realistic to this is if you had different types of Dasani water flavors.
So, okay. I'll take that suggestion and add to it. I have one pure water, Dasani water, pure water, pure water. The one on this side, strawberry-flavored water. The one on this side, orange-flavored water. Grape-flavored water.
If I'm not mistaken, they're all gonna be different. Coca-Cola owns Dasani. So you're looking
at this. Oh, you guys are fucked.
Right here. Look, summer can.
Look at that.
Regular Coke image.
So that's still a promotion right there. That's still a promotion right
there.
And
new hashtag drinks. Right.
Wait, whose is this?
That's yours.
That's yours, mate.
This is mine.
Oh, okay. Right. I seen that. I'm like, oh, okay. I can go buy, you know, this flavor. I can go buy that flavor. But what about the other flavors?
What about the other flavors?
It seems like they don't exist right now.
That's not what I'm promoting, motherfucker. What you take promoting? What I promote and not anything else. I'll tell you when a lemon-lime version of Coke comes out. You don't tell me when I promote my own product.
Are you promoting lemon-lime?
I'm promoting normal Coke right now. That's what you will take.
Okay, I'll buy a Coke.
I'll put some different designs on the side for you or something like that.
I seen the Coke. I'll buy the Coke. But I seen like 10 other flavors next to it. Where are these flavors available at?
The flavors right now, they're in production.
Oh, but you're promoting
three of them. Three of them will actually be in a.
Why don't you get back to me when those in production actually fucking happen? Don't just give me the shit.
Did you completely hate the vote for the new Mountain Dew flavor campaign when those flavors didn't exist, but you had to name them?
That's a completely different thing. I'm not voting on the next flavor here. That is you're telling me the next flavor.
Okay.
It's not.
I think
Aleks.
Alex,
if I tell you, it's not out. It's not out. He's saying it's not
boys,
out.
It's not out.
Boys.
It's not
out. Boys.
He's saying
we can both agree.
It's not out.
I think we can all agree here. Xbox doesn't have very many games. Mm-hmm. Can't defend that.
That was the most pointless conversation I've ever heard in my life. I don't even know why.
I'm telling you, if I name the Mountain Dew Voltage, they could. Would you buy it? Would you buy it off of
yes.
that? You would. See, he would buy it off of
I would buy it just off of a name.
He didn't even know the flavor.
I didn't know the flavor.
He didn't
know what it tasted like. It could have tasted like garbage.
It could have tasted like
I bought it because it's called Voltage.
Straight up shit. I could have fucking made him drink shit.
Why don't you let me know when it's out? And don't let me give this bullshit that it's coming out. I don't give a fuck. Let me know when it's out. Let me know when I can have.
Have you ever heard of free marketing?
Listen.
I need to test. Marketing, Alexander? You have no idea what you're talking about. You don't know who you are right now. You can't be telling Xbox and Microsoft that they're doing something wrong.
What are they marketing, though?
The bottom line here, Alexander.
They're marketing back covers that aren't out. They don't even know what the fuck they're marketing.
Listen, I need to test.
They don't know what they're marketing.
I need to test. You have to test the market.
You don't know what you're marketing.
If I want to release a new version of Cool Ranch Doritos that might not
you're
be
specific.
As...
You're no, specific. You're,
why this, have you changed company about, now? This why is, have you fucking changed
this
company?
Is I'm a very,
this is about
very...
non-specific things.
He's I invest in
lucrative entrepreneur we're
yes,
talking
I know,
to right
I know
here.
What I'm talking
listen
about
to
here.
What he's saying.
I didn't see
I'm
like,
telling
you, know,
you
different Xbox games. I saw covers of games that
so are, Doritos.
All right.
I would like to come out with a Taco Bell mild sauce flavored Dorito.
Here.
Yes,
don't
I am
specific.
Very specific.
Tell me that you're
but you
out.
Don't know what it tastes like.
Tell me
would you buy it?
No.
Would you buy it?
No, because you're specific.
How are you going to try it?
You have no. He's specific. Those weren't specific. Those were literally like different
so
Cokes.
So if I
but
said...
You're telling me this Coke's a different flavor.
So if I didn't name
buy
it...
Buy this one when that comes out.
If I didn't name
start
it...
Start your collection now when this comes out. What is this? I don't fucking know. Buy
a
it when
new,
it comes out.
A new flavor of Doritos. Mm-hmm. I won't say what it is. Mm-hmm. But the bag is green.
No, that's your... It has
the
to
bag
be
is
the same
green.
Exact
no, thing. Because you're... But no, because every game is different.
Every game is
every
different.
Every game is... Because they announced the game to E3. They said, here's Sunset, whatever the hell it is.
Okay.
Here's this other game.
Okay.
This.
I can take all the ones they announced, put them there, and then the other...
I'm
the other
done
eight?
With this conversation.
Where's the other 8 or 10? What are those games
the other 8 or 10?
Yeah.
Alexander?
What are those games at?
They're there.
What
you're just too blind to see that there are so many Xbox One games on the shelf right now. You don't
they're
understand.
They're upcoming. They're upcoming.
They're not only upcoming.
Just like
you
I could have Dorito flavor. They're all coming.
He's getting
they're
verbally
coming.
Attacked.
And you don't know what it's what flavor is going to hit you first.
Alex,
that's
you're naive
great.
And blind.
That's great.
You are blind to this market.
That doesn't exist.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Thank you so much.
That's all right.
That doesn't exist.
It's different, though. It's different.
It's really not.
It's different.
It's really not.
Okay, right, this Coke can. Yeah. Let's say this was black.
No, it has to be this color.
It has to be the same.
You're telling me it's different. I just don't know what taste it is.
They're not marketing that it's different, Alexander. They're marketing that they're there.
They're not there,
yes,
though.
Yes, they are.
No, they're not.
Go to a Best Buy and pull off every single Xbox game on the shelf and line them up. You're going to have more than just that picture.
No, you won't.
Yes, you will. You haven't tried it before.
God damn it.
He's fucking, that picture is so literal to him that it doesn't matter. Like, everything down to the label, he's taking it so literally where it's like, the label can't change.
I told you it's going to get hot in here.
This picture has caused one of the most strangest debates as ever occurred.
He's taking that picture so literally.
Someone just said it in chat, this is so pointless.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Because it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what I switch with the Doritos. It has to be the same package of Doritos, and it has to look the same. But even then, when it looks the same, it doesn't exist to him because it's a literal version.
The thing is,
this Dorito don't exist.
Can we just stop?
Just because. What if Doritos tweeted out 4 packages of Cool Ranch Doritos, and they said chips, hashtag food.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What are they trying to tell you here?
They're telling me they're coming out with these chips.
No, they aren't.
What are they telling?
They're telling you they have chips.
Ah!
Okay? He's got you.
He's got you.
What?
Now, when they put a bunch of Xbox games, excellent, saying games, what are they trying to tell you?
What did that tweet say?
Games.
I don't know. What are they trying to tell me?
They're saying game cases. They don't have that many.
They're not saying, we have a bunch of game cases. These are all here. These are coming out. These are all the games we have. That's not what they're saying, Alexander.
Why are they telling me they have a bunch of games?
Alex, you fucking... You know, it's the context.
Why are they telling me they have a bunch of games?
Every game is different. Every game is different.
I don't know that. Give me the same game.
Okay. Here we go. There's some fucking games here.
No, those I can see.
Okay, then, look.
I can see.
Flip them around.
Okay.
Flip them around. This is the advertiser right here.
Okay.
That side. Uh-huh. That side,
right?
Just the blue.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And they say, these are all games that come out for PS4. Mm-hmm. You're going to assume each game is different.
I guess I could assume that.
I mean, like, it's not Marvel Super Lego fucking Heroes.
It could be
six
that.
Times, is it?
What I get with that is like... What are you promoting here?
Fucking a game!
He's just
Killzone!
You're promoting games on your gaming console.
Need for Speed!
Just,
why can't you get it?
It doesn't matter.
What do I expect you to promote, like, fucking hot dogs? You're a gaming company.
It's different.
You told me you've got games?
I don't give a shit.
Why don't you promote the games that you actually have? Oh, wait. You don't have that many games.
It's the fucking content.
You don't have shit to promote.
Hot dogs and games.
Wait, that's what they have to promote. So, look. Using this example, if they were this way, and every label was the label of an upcoming Xbox One game that has not yet been released, is that bad?
No.
That's not bad.
No.
Only because it says Xbox One on the side of the case that you've taken it so literally that there's aren't...
It's me saying, okay, look, we've got games coming out. We've got these games coming out. So you guys are...
Yeah, it's like a mystery. It's going to say there's five new games coming.
To you, it might be a mystery. Like, oh, I have to guess which ones. To me, it's like, well, we don't really know what to promote here considering we don't have shit. But this is how many games you could expect to have in the next year and a half.
But you're saying if they did put their E3 lineup on those sides of those cases, then that would make it okay, which they could have done.
Yeah.
Or you could Photoshop in yourself.
I think the other reason here is that because they're not exclusive, you know? They're not exclusive games.
How the fuck do you know? What the fuck are you talking about,
look,
Alex?
Look. How are you gonna know? Look at that. How are you gonna know if they're exclusive or not?
I just think that they're not exclusive.
I can fucking do it for you. Sunset Overdrive, Halo Anniversary, Halo 5.
Actually, that's NBA 2K14.
So okay. Does that make it better?
That'd be an embarrassing lineup to have to advertise.
Okay, we're done.
I'm done with this one. Yep. Bye, games. Bye.
I'm just saying.
Can I talk about The Witcher now?
You better show me games. Don't show me.
I gave him exclusives. I still didn't want.
You gave me 3 exclusives.
I can look up some more if you want. Crackdown.
I've dreamed a dream of time gone by.
Alex, I'm trying to give you exclusives here.
Okay, look, 3v1, we win. End. His opinion, the opinion's right, it's right.
You know, that's kind of how World War II started. But it didn't really end that way, did it?
Go on, Jordan, Witcher.
We should get that picture blown up and framed somewhere. So every time you come in, you can look at those Xbox cases and be like, you know, they still don't have games. They still don't have as many games there.
Put it in his office. Put it in his office. Nail it so he can't get rid of it.
It's like one of those things that you always have to stop and think about. Like, you know, I just don't know how many they have. You know, I don't get it. What do they have?
I think, like, you know, what if one of those game cases was like Destiny? And it's like, I'm going to buy on the PS4.
Don't buy on the PS4
But they're going to try really hard to promote it on the Xbox One, right?
No, it's the other way around.
Yeah, it's the other way around, actually.
Sony
yeah.
has the promotional stuff for Destiny.
Well, yeah. Okay.
What's your point, then?
Well, I mean, like, what, is Xbox not going to even compete to have that large of a demographic?
They can't if they bought it. If they fucking purchased that fucking space, then Microsoft can't do anything with it. Like what they did for GTA. GTA 5 was all Microsoft. It was right. like available on the Xbox 360.
And Destiny has twice the budget of twice. GTA 5.
Twice.
So you're telling Bungie to shell out so that way they can promote
they
with
both. Better shell out.
Alex, you're gonna make me kill myself.
Yeah, you're just talking
they
shit
better
now.
Shell
you're
out.
Just talking shit.
You're gonna make me kill myself over
I don't
Bungie's
really,
promotional methods.
I don't really think that's talking shit. Why would you not want to promote like one of the biggest games coming out on your console? What? That's talking shit. Right. I'm just saying, they better look
at you've been saying this for the last 20 fucking minutes.
You've been asking me for the last 20 minutes.
I haven't been asking you anything.
You've been giving me these comparisons with hot dogs, Doritos, goddamn Pepsi, Coca-Cola, Dasani.
Why can't you just accept that everyone's got an opinion and no one's right and no one's wrong?
That's fine.
Okay. We'll come to an agreement then.
Come to an agreement to disagree here. Jordan's looking up. How many games are actually on
are you being
the
serious?
Xbox One right now?
There's like 7, right? I was trying to list them. Dead Rising 3, Rise Sons of Rome. Fuck. That shitty racing game. Forza, is it?
Jordan, physical. They can't be coming out. Physical.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Physical.
They've got to be out
don't
right
give me
now.
One's coming out 2016. Those don't count.
And it's got to be exclusives.
What does that
be? Yeah, it's got to be exclusives.
If it's not exclusives, then
no,
it's
please.
Irrelevant.
Jordan, all right, we're done with this.
If it's not exclusive Xbox
we're
going to
get you
games,
that picture. We're going to blow it up for
irrelevant.
You. It'll be framed out in the it hall, really, and you
okay,
can look at it every
out.
Day.
Oh, God. Oh,
no!
God.
No!
Now, I need everyone to count because I just counted 36 games on that
you
on
went
that
to
picture.
Amazon?
So, Call of Duty Ghosts.
Yep.
There's
not
one.
Exclusive.
One.
We're doing exclusives only?
Wait, yeah, yeah.
You're just doing games for him. To see how many cases you can line up?
Yeah.
Ha!
Give me how many games there are.
This is a literal...
This is a literal
yes. fucking...
He can't complain if he is proven wrong here.
How many were in the picture?
I can complain because they're exclusives.
36.
36 were in the picture.
Yes.
If it's not exclusives, I can complain.
35,000 results have come up, so let's get to work here.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, so we got Call of Duty Ghosts.
One.
Kinect Sports Rivals.
Two.
Just Dance 2014.
Three.
Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag.
Four.
Need for Speed Rivals.
Five.
Madden NFL 25.
Six.
Dead Rising 3.
Seven.
Forza.
Eight.
Lego.
Forza.
Nine.
Marvel yes. Super Heroes. Rise, Son of Rome.
11.
Watch Dogs.
12.
FIFA.
13.
NBA 20K14.
14.
Oh,
Wolfenstein.
15.
You're
Battlefield 4.
Now. I 16. Think you're sweating now.
Titanfall.
17.
Thief.
18.
Fighter Within.
19.
Halo. Never mind, that's that one's
okay,
not
yep.
yet. NBA Live 14.
20.
And we got Rayman Legends.
21.
Zoo Tycoon.
22.
Plants vs. Zombies.
23.
Metal Gear. That's kind of a demo. We won't count
that's
that.
Still
that
that's
yes,
still a box.
That's still a
box. That's still
24.
A box. That's still
24.
A box.
Zumba Fitness.
25.
Tomb Raider Definitive Edition.
26.
Amazing Spider-Man 2.
Number 27.
UFC.
28.
Lego the Movie.
29.
Angry Birds Star Wars.
30.
Those aren't available yet.
Oh shit!
ESO,
31.
Yes, no, never mind.
Not
that's not
out
yet for Xbox.
Okay, then 37.
The Hobbit for Lego 31. Hobbit.
31.
And then Trials.
32.
Oh shit!
Oh shit! Minecraft.
No,
that's on 360.
Oh shit!
A lot of those were on 360.
Oh crap!
This is for the context here, anyway. Boys, I think we're done here.
Hold on, Alex. Hold on. You hold your fucking horses. You hold on.
How many was that? 30 what?
32, I think.
32, yeah.
Yeah, 32.
So they were what, 4 games off? They were 4 games off with their advertisement?
We're not done yet.
The argument was literal. You made this argument for me.
Try a different website, because bear in mind, there could be some games out in the UK.
You made here, Jordan. I think we're done.
Try a shop2.net.
Jesus Christ.
That's where I buy my stuff from. They got everything. God.
He's trying to find more games.
Shop2.net.
Do you remember the ones you called out then?
I kind of remember a little bit.
Wolfenstein? Did you get Wolfenstein?
Yeah,
he said Wolf. Did you say Wolfenstein?
Yeah, I did.
You sure?
It was on the first page.
Yeah. Fuck it, 33. I only got 3 more now. I swear you missed one actually. When I was looking, you missed one. I think you missed Tomb Raider.
I skipped a few of them.
You missed Tomb Raider.
No, I said Tomb Raider.
He didn't say Tomb Raider.
Did he?
He said Definitive Edition.
Oh, that's probably why.
No, that's.
Oh my goodness.
What are you looking for?
I guess I got wrecked then, huh?
We're not done yet. We're not
in
done.
The literal,
we're not fucking done.
If it's
we're
literal, not done.
I guess I got wrecked. I mean, you gave me a whole bunch of games on the 360, non-exclusives.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't though, matter. Right? We're talking about stuff.
Wrecked. We're not talking about exclusives.
Hold on, wait. Was Rise Sons of Rome on that list?
Yes, I did that one.
Fuck. Hold on, wait. What about like downloadable ones, like Loco Cycle, the Dragon one?
No, said cases.
Oh,
cases.
Come on.
Physically shipped.
Oh, shit.
But yeah, I guess I could buy all those games again, even though they came out to be 60.
So
but
smug yeah.
We
now.
We didn't even fucking count.
As a
we didn't
casual
count their
gamer.
E3 lineup though. Like they didn't
games
didn't,
that are
yeah, it's any games that are out.
We didn't do games that. Are,
so that's
but
still,
that's not what they promoted. They promoted as
I agree.
You make a physical argument, but now you're telling me we also want to include games
that's
that aren't out.
That's not the way they said it, Alexander.
That's the way he said it.
Jordan must have
Jordan said it, but
I guess. All right, Jordan. Well, in the literal sense that you pitched out to Alex, you got wrecked.
Technically of E3?
Yes. It would have been Tuesday morning, I believe.
Day one of E3. I wake up. My nice bed had a nice sleep, you know. The boys are up.
The boys are up.
The boys are awake. I look at my phone, right? I'm a bit cranky, didn't get much sleep. My fault.
Yeah, you were pretty cranky that day, I'll tell you what.
We'll say my fault. But I looked at my phone, right? And I see this tweet from Microsoft. I think it was a promoted tweet. And it was something about... you know, it's all about the games. It kind of pitched it as, you know, it's games. You know, they're after the conference, they had the whole thing of like, you know, it's we're centering on as a gaming console, we're moving forward on the entertainment for video games and blah blah blah. Anyway, they put this picture out, and it's a picture of like a bunch of Xbox One games that you would like have if you were looking on a shelf. But I got really mad when I looked at that because my point was like. They don't physically have that many games in terms of a lineup where they don't have that many individual games. Like there was like 13 or 14 or 15 like Xbox One like games look like they stacked next to each other. And I got really mad because I don't think it could physically exist in this world. No one has a library like that. And so I guess I took it literally, to which the boys were not...
The boys
over here... They did not agree with me, and
I don't think that was a not agreeing thing. That was more
hot.
So, why are you so upset, Alexander?
That was such a long story as well. Like, I mean, you could have condensed that
picture.
So small.
Show him the picture.
I don't have it.
It's on the fucking drawer. It's on the thing.
I want to see it. I want to see this picture.
It's let me find it real quick.
Twitter.com/Microsoft.
It's just a slap to the face. It's like, hey. Look at all the games that you can't buy right now because they don't exist. But we're going to do that at some point. Why the fuck do I need to know that?
Why do you care? Why'd you care, though?
Why do I care? Because I see this in my Twitter feed.
Look, there's another one buried. There's another one that's buried. Did you see this one?
What does it say?
Oh, no.
There's no better time to start your collection.
Look at that. Look at that shit.
Look at those games.
You might as well put that one up.
That sounds like
I want to find the original one that you got mad at.
There's a lot of these.
The original one that you got upset about should be around here.
Yeah, this is all E3 stuff.
Jesus.
Come on.
Oh, wait, it's right around here.
There it is.
Ooh. All right, here, just show that. Crop it up or whatever.
There's not that many Xbox One games. Okay, I get it.
Yeah, dude. I woke up, I saw that, I got mad. Because it's like, hey, look at what
we're going to do. Don't do the bottom part.
Go up.
Look at what we're going to do in the future.
Yeah. At some point
there
in time.
There it is.
Now we're focusing on games, gaming console. We're even going to remove the Kinect. We're going to sell it for you through $400 without
the Kinect. So that's the picture there. You got super...
Honestly, I think the problem is, for me, I just want to play games. I don't care about any of this stuff.
Well, good
like,
thing,
if I saw
because
that.
Xbox tweeted games.
Oh!
And they have bunches of them. They have bunches of them next.
Whee! Xbox are the guys.
I guess some people like got an error message that they were banned, and now everyone in chat is freaking out. That
everybody
they all
got that message at the same time, I guess. I don't know.
What?
What?
Everyone got band spooked, I guess. You can look at those Xbox cases and be like, you know, they still don't have games. They still don't have as many games there.
Put it in his office. Put it in his office. Nail it so he can't
get rid of
it.
It's like one of those things that you always have to stop and think about. Like, you know, I just don't know how many they have. You know, I don't get it. What do they have?
I think, like, you know, what if one of those game cases was like Destiny? And it's like, I'm going to buy on the PS4.
Buy on the PS4
But they're going to try really hard to promote it on the Xbox One, right?
No, it's the other way around.
Yeah, it's the
other
way around, actually.
Sony
yeah.
has the promotional stuff for Destiny.
Well, yeah. Okay.
what's your point, then?
Well, I mean, like, what, is Xbox not going to even compete to have that large
they
of a demographic?
They can't if they bought it. If they fucking purchased that fucking space, then Microsoft can't do anything with it. It's like what they did for GTA. GTA 5 was on Microsoft. It was like available on the Xbox 360.
And Destiny has twice the budget of GTA 5.
Twice.
So you're telling Bungie to shell out so that way they can promote
with both.
They
better shell out.
Aleks, you're going to make me kill myself.
Yeah, he's just talking
they
shit
better
now.
Shell
he's
out.
Just talking shit.
You're going to make me kill myself over
I don't know
Bungie's
really,
promotional methods.
I don't really think that's talking shit. Why would you not want to promote like one of the biggest games coming out on your console? What? That's talking shit. Right. I'm just saying, they better look
at you've been saying this for the last 20 fucking minutes.
You've been asking me for the last 20 minutes.
I haven't been asking you anything.
You've been giving me these comparisons with hot dogs, Doritos, goddamn Pepsi, Coca-Cola, Dasani.
Why can't you just accept that everyone's got an opinion and no one's right and no one's wrong?
That's fine.
Okay. We'll come to an agreement then.
Come to an agreement to disagree here. Jordan's looking up. How many games are actually on
are you being
the
serious?
Xbox One right now?
There's like 7, right? I was trying to list them. Dead Rising 3, Rise Sons of Rome. Fuck. That shitty racing game. Forza, is it?
Jordan, physical. They can't be coming out. Physical.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Physical.
They've got to be out
don't
right
give
now.
Me one's coming out 2016. Those don't count.
And it's got to be exclusives.
What does that
be? Yeah, it's got to be exclusives.
If it's not exclusives, then
no,
it's
please.
Irrelevant.
Jordan, all right, we're done with this.
If it's not exclusive Xbox
we're
going to
get you
games,
that picture. We're going to blow it up for
irrelevant.
You. It'll be framed out in the
it
hall,
really,
and you okay, can look at it every out. Day.
Oh, God. Oh,
no!
God.
No!
Now, I need everyone to count, because I just counted 36 games on that
you
on that picture.
You went
to Amazon? So, Call of Duty Ghosts.
Yep.
There's
not
one.
Exclusive.
One.
We're doing exclusives only?
Wait,
yeah,
are
yeah.
You're just doing games for him. To see
no,
how
no,
many
no.
cases you can line up?
Yeah.
Ha!
Give me how many games there are.
This is a literal...
This is a
this
literal...
This is a literal
yes.
fucking...
He can't complain if he is proven wrong here.
Hmm. Right, how many were in the picture?
I can complain because they're exclusives.
36.
36 were in the picture.
Yes.
If it's not exclusives, I can complain.
35,000 results have come up, so let's get to work here.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, so we got Call of Duty Ghosts.
One.
Kinect Sports Rivals.
Two.
Just Dance 2014.
Three.
Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag.
4.
Need for Speed Rivals.
5.
Madden NFL 25.
6.
Dead Rising 3.
7.
Forza.
8.
Lego.
Forza. 9.
Marvel Superheroes. Rise, Son of Rome.
11.
Watch Dogs.
12.
FIFA.
13.
NBA 20K14.
14.
Oh, Wolfenstein.
15.
You're Battlefield 4. Now. 16.
I think you're
sweating now.
Titanfall.
17.
Thief.
18.
Fighter Within.
19.
Halo. Never mind. That's, that one's not.
Okay, yep.
NBA Live 14.
20.
And we got Rayman Legends.
It's okay, nobody got banned. It was just a test.
It's just a fire test.
Just wanted to see how everyone would react.
This is a science experiment.
What happened there? That was pretty weird. Anyway, let's move
on.
They
really need to put a... Yeah, like someone just had asterisk amount of games available by 2015.
But the thing is, I could have that many games.
If I bought the same game.
If I bought like 5 copies of Dead Rising and I had copies of
Dead
the
Rising
Metal Gear demo.
Let's be realistic here.
That's not even first party. Excuse me.
I think it's doable.
I don't think it's doable.
Sorry, Jordan, what were you saying?
And I don't think it's right.
I could always have those cases there as placeholders.
It's like me having a company, right? And it's like a phone company, and I have like a lineup of 10 generations of phones as a picture. Like, look, none of these are available, but one day you could have.
But look at it this way: if I owned, like, say, fucking Dasani water,
mm-hmm.
why would I promote just one bottle when I could promote 15 bottles? You know what I mean? I could take this one bottle that I have.
Right.
And
it's like
I could
a business speech.
I could replicate it in Photoshop multiple times.
On a white background.
That makes sense.
On a white background.
That makes
sense. Looks like I have a ton.
That makes sense. What would be more realistic to this is if you had different types of Dasani water flavors.
So, okay. I'll take that suggestion and add to it. I have one pure water, Dasani water, okay? Pure water.
Mm-hmm.
Pure water.
Mm-hmm.
The one on this side. Strawberry flavored water. The one on this side, orange flavored water. Grape flavored water.
If I'm not mistaken, Coca-Cola owns Dasani.
Hmm.
So you're looking
at this.
Oh, you guys are fucked.
This right here. Look, summer can.
Look at that.
Regular Coke image.
So
Dasani.
That's still a promotion right there. That's still a promotion right there.
And new hashtag drinks.
Right. Wait, whose is this?
That's yours.
That's yours, mate.
This is mine. Oh, okay. Right, I seen that. I'm like, oh, okay. I can go buy, this flavor. I can go buy that flavor. But what about the other flavors?
What about the other flavors?
It seems like they don't exist right now.
That's not what I'm promoting, motherfucker.
What are you promoting?
What I promote and not anything else. I'll tell you when a lemon-lime version of Coke comes out. You don't tell me when I promote my own product.
Are you promoting lemon-lime?
I'm promoting normal Coke right now. That's what you will take.
Okay, I'll buy a Coke.
I'll put some different designs on
the
side for you or something like that.
I seen the Coke. I'll buy the Coke. But I seen like 10 other flavors next to it. Where are these flavors available at?
The flavors right now, they're in production.
Oh, but you're promoting
three
those
of them. Three of them will actually be in a.
Why don't you get back to me when those in production actually fucking happen? Don't just give me the shit.
Did you completely hate the vote for the new Mountain Dew flavor campaign when those flavors didn't exist? But you had to name them?
That's a completely different thing. I'm not voting on the next flavor here.
You're
telling me the next flavor.
Okay.
It's not out.
I think
it's
Alex,
not out.
Alex,
if I tell you it's not out. It's not out. He's saying it's not out.
It's not out.
Boys.
It's not out.
Boys.
He's saying
we can both agree.
It's not out.
I think we can all agree here. Xbox doesn't have very many games.
Mm-hmm.
Can't defend
that was the most pointless conversation I've ever heard in my life. I don't even know why.
I'm telling you, if I name the Mountain Dew Voltage,
they could.
Would you buy it? Would you buy it off of
this?
You would. He would buy it off.
I would buy it.
He didn't
off of
need
a name.
To know the flavor.
I didn't know the flavor.
He didn't,
I didn't
know
what it tasted like. It could have tasted like garbage.
It should have tasted like
bought it.
What are
they aren't. They're telling you they have chips. Okay. They have.
He's fucking
chips.
Got you. He's got you.
What?
Now, when they put a bunch of Xbox games, excellent, saying games, what are they trying to tell you?
What did that tweet say?
Games.
I don't know. What are they trying to tell me?
They're saying game cases.
They don't have that many. They're not saying we have a bunch of game cases. These are all here. These are coming out. These are all the games we have. That's not what they're saying, Alexander.
Why are they telling me they have a bunch of games?
Aleks, you fucking up. You know, it's the context. Why the fucking context.
Why are they telling me they have a bunch of games?
Every game is different. Every game is different.
I don't know that. He could be the same game.
Okay, here we go. There's some fucking games here.
No, those I can see.
Okay, then look.
I can see.
Flip them around.
Okay.
Flip them around. This is the advertiser right here.
Okay.
That side. Uh-huh. That side.
Yeah, blue. That side, right?
Just the blue.
Yeah. Uh-huh. And they say, these are all games that come out for PS4. Mm-hmm. You're going to assume each game is different.
I guess I could assume that.
I mean, like, it's not Marvel Super Lego fucking Heroes.
It could be
six
that.
Times, is it?
What I get with that is like, what are you promoting here?
Fucking a game!
He's just
Killzone!
You're game. Promoting nah. games on your gaming
Need
console.
Need for Speed!
It doesn't matter. What do I expect you to promote, like, fucking hot dogs?
You're a gaming company.
It's different.
You told me you've got games?
I don't give a shit.
Why don't you promote the games that you actually have?
It's the content.
You don't have that many games.
It's the fucking content.
You don't have shit to promote.
Hot dogs and games.
Wait, that's what they have to promote.
So
look. Using this example. If they were this way,
yeah.
and every label mm-hmm. was the label of an upcoming Xbox One game
mm-hmm.
that has not yet been released, mm-hmm. is that bad?
No.
That's not bad.
No.
Only because it says Xbox One on the side of the case that you've taken it so literally
It's me saying, okay, look, we've got games coming out. We've got these games coming out. So you guys are...
Yeah, it's like a mystery. It's going to say we've got five new games coming.
To you, it might be a mystery. Like, oh, I have to guess which ones. To me, it's like, well, we don't really know what to promote here considering we don't have shit. But this is how many games you could expect to have in the next year and a half.
But you're saying if they did put their E3 lineup mm-hmm. on those sides of those cases, then that would make it okay. Which they could have done.
Yeah.
Or you could Photoshop in yourself.
I think the other reason here is that because they're not exclusive, you know? They're not exclusive games.
How the fuck do you know? What the fuck are you talking about?
Look. How are you gonna know? Look at that. How are you gonna know if they're exclusive or not?
I just think that they're not exclusive.
I can fucking do it for you. Sunset Overdrive, Halo Anniversary, Halo 5.
Actually, that's NBA 2K14.
Does okay. that make it better?
That'd be an embarrassing lineup to have to advertise.
Okay, we're done.
I'm done with this one. Yep. Bye, games. Bye.
I'm just saying. Can I talk about The Witcher now? You better show me games. Don't show me
I
games
gave him exclusives. I gave him exclusives. I still didn't want
you gave me three exclusives.
I can look up some more if you want. Crackdown?
I've dreamed a dream of time gone by.
Aleks, I'm trying to give you exclusives here.
Okay, look. 3-1. We win. End. His opinion, the opinion's right. It's right.
You know, that's kind of how World War II started. But it didn't really end that way, did it?
Go on, Jordan. Witcher.
We should get that picture blown up and framed somewhere. So every time you come in, straight up shit. I could have fucking made him drink shit.
Why don't you let me know when it's out? And don't let me give this bullshit that it's coming out. I don't give a fuck. Let me know when it's out. Let me know when I can have.
Have you ever heard of three marketers?
Listen.
Marketing, Alexander? You have no idea what you're talking about. You don't know who you are right now. You can't be telling Xbox and Microsoft that they're doing something wrong.
What are they marketing, though?
The bottom line here, Alexander.
They're marketing back covers that aren't out. They don't even know what the fuck they're marketing.
Listen, I need to test.
They don't know what they're marketing.
You don't know what you're marketing. You have to test the market.
You don't know what you're marketing.
If I want to release a new version of Cool Ranch Doritos that might not
be specific.
Why have you changed company now? Why have you fucking changed company?
I'm a very non-specific thing. I invest in
lucrative entrepreneur. We're talking to right here. Listen to what he's saying.
I didn't see
I'm telling you.
Different Xbox games. I saw covers of games that.
Doritos.
All right.
I would like to come out with a Taco Bell mild sauce flavored Dorito.
Here.
Yes, I am very specific.
Tell me that you're coming
out. You don't know what it tastes like.
Tell me, would you buy it?
No. Would you buy it?
No. Because you're specific.
How are you going
to
try it?
You have no, he's specific. Those weren't specific. Those were literally like different
so
Cokes.
So if I said,
you're telling me this Coke's a different flavor.
So if I didn't name
buy
it.
Buy this one when that comes out.
If I didn't name
start
it.
Start your collection now when this comes out. What is this? I don't fucking know. Buy it when it comes out.
New flavor of Doritos. Mm-hmm. I won't say what it is. Mm-hmm. But the bag is green.
No, it has to be the same exact
thing. No, because every game is different.
Every game is
every
different.
Every game is... Because they announced the games at E3. They said, here's Sunset, whatever the hell it is. Okay. Here's this other game. Okay. This.
All the ones they announced, put them there, and then the other...
I'm done with this conversation.
What's the other 8 or 10? What are those games
at? The other 8 or 10? Yeah. Alexander?
What are those games at?
They're there. What You're just they? Too blind to see that there are so many Xbox One games on the shelf right now. You don't
They're
understand.
They're upcoming.
They're not only upcoming.
Just like
you
I could have Dorito flavor. They're all coming.
He's getting
They're
verbally coming. Attacked.
And you don't know what flavor's going to hit you first.
Alex, you're That's naive great. And blind.
That's great.
You are blind to this market.
That doesn't exist.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Thank you so much.
That's all right.
That doesn't exist.
It's different, though. It's different.
It's really not.
It's different.
It's really not.
Okay, right, this Coke can. Yeah. Let's say this was black.
No, it has to be this color.
It has to be the same.
You're telling me it's different. I just don't know what taste it is.
They're not marketing that it's different, Alexander. They're marketing that they're there.
They're not there,
yes,
though.
Yes, they are.
No, they're
Go
not.
To a Best Buy and pull off every single Xbox game on the shelf and line them up. You're going to have more than just that picture.
No, you won't.
Yes, you will. You haven't tried it before.
God damn it.
That picture is so literal to him that it doesn't matter. Like, everything down to the label, he's taking it so literally where it's like, the label can't change.
I told you it's gonna get hot in here.
This picture has caused one of the most strangest debates as ever occurred.
He's taking that picture so literally that
someone just said it in chat, this is so pointless.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Because it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what I switch with the Doritos. It has to be the same package of Doritos, and it has to look the same. But even then, when it looks the same, it doesn't exist to him because it's a literal version.
The thing is,
this Dorito don't exist.
Can we just stop?
Just because. What if Doritos tweeted out 4 packages of Cool Ranch Doritos, and they said chips, hashtag food.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What are they trying to tell you here?
They're telling me they're coming out with these chips.
No, they aren't.